what had happened was totally unjust.
79-year-old Lyle Burgess pleaded no contest to felony statutory rape of a girl who is now just 7 years old. The longtime Stockton businessman was sentenced on Wednesday to just 90 days house arrest detention and 5 years of informal probation. He does not have to register as a sex offender.
A 5-6-year-old little girl was molested. Normally, the sentence is state prison, and then when you're released, you have to register as a sex offender.
Fox 40 reached out to Deputy District Attorney Kathy Murray to find out why Burgess was charged with just statutory rape and why he wouldn't have to register as a sex offender. Murray deferred us to the media person who instructed us to put our questions in writing online. We haven't heard back yet.
Future victims are not protected.
We also went to Burgess's home in an upscale gated community in Stockton.
We just wanted to give him the courtesy that we're doing a story, and if he had any comment at all, we wanted to make sure we reflected his side because we're talking to the other side as well.
No.
No comment from the family at all?
No comment.
Okay.
He's obviously very wealthy, and it's just an example of how the wealthy people, time and time again, escape the penalty for what they did.
Burgess founded Rare Parts, Inc., an automotive parts manufacturer and distributor.
They trusted this man. He was a family friend. And he took advantage of him.
Maleko says the sex assault happened after the family was invited over to Burgess's Calaveras County cabin back in 2016. As far as how the young victim is doing now.
The girl is not doing good. She's showing all the symptoms of somebody who's been molested. She's in counseling, and she's going to be in counseling all her life.